access the BIOS, boot options, or system recovery effortlessly with MSI Claw's quick hotkeys, all without the need for an external keyboard and mouse. Simultaneously press the RB and RT buttons to enter the BIOS during booting. Ensure a brief interval and press the hotkey when the screen lights up. Once inside the BIOS, utilize the D-pad's horizontal buttons to navigate menus and the vertical buttons to select items. The A button is for entering the selected item. B is for going back to the previous layer. Utilize LB or RB to modify the settings of the selected item. Press Y for the help screen. Following the adjustments in the BIOS, press RT to save the modifications and exit the BIOS. To reset the BIOS settings or load the optimized default settings, simply press the View button. To boot from a storage device other than the original one in Claw, simply press RB and LB during the boot process. To initiate system recovery, press LB and LT. Navigate to the Windows recovery process by selecting the Troubleshoot option from the menu. Choose Restore MSI Factory Settings and then choose System Partition Recovery. Remember to connect the Type-C power cable to finalize the process.